Edinburgh has 7 hills, but we are now in one of the most important that is called the Calton Hill,
which is where the National Monument of Scotland takes place.
First, it thought to be a museum,
but they ran out of money.
Unfortunately.
The National Monument is situated in a very specific place
in which you can see all the new amazing city of Edinburgh.